Good morning friends, I'm here with a new mnemonic video about Picorna virus. This is very important for NEET exam, could be a potential one-liner for you. So the answer for Picorna virus is in the name of Picorna virus itself. Picorna, P is positive. It's a positive sense virus. Similarly, Picorna is IOC, that is I. O C is icosahedral. Similarly, it has RNA. Therefore, it is a RNA virus. I have another mnemonic to help you guys remember the names of all the Picorna viruses. The mnemonic for it is. Creep A. C is Corona virus. R is Rhino virus. E is Echo virus. Another is enterovirus. P is polio virus. Similarly, last A is hepatitis A. So all you have to remember is creep. A. Therefore, Picorna virus is a positive sense virus, that is P. IOC stands for icosahedral, RNA stands for RNA virus. And how do you remember the names of all the Picorna virus? This is the mnemonic, creep A. I hope this video has helped you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.